I'm Liam Auer. I'm the Senior Vice President at Macquarie Asset Management in our utilities infrastructure team. Cadent is the UK's leading gas distribution network, connecting 11 million homes and businesses across the northwest, east and west Midlands, east of England and north London. Since acquiring the business in 2017, where we led a consortium, we've been partnering with the team to help deliver their net zero ambitions. Energy networks have a key role to play in decarbonising the UK's energy system, with more than one third of emissions coming from heating homes and businesses. But this transition needs to be done in a way such that it retains the flexibility of the energy system while also maintaining low costs for customers. Cadent has embraced this opportunity for a low carbon gas mix throughout the UK energy network. It has done this by exploring biomethane and hydrogen trials across 131,000 kilometres of its network. Cadent's Hard Deploy project, conducted with Keele University, successfully demonstrated that 20% hydrogen can be blended in with the methane network safely using existing gas pipes and home appliances. The ambition is to transform the network from 100% methane to 100% hydrogen in the future. This trial was extended to the town of Winlaton and will be the first public network to receive a hydrogen blend. On an industrial level, Cadent is supporting the creation of one of the world's first hydrogen hubs in the northwest called HyNet. This groundbreaking project aims to reduce emissions in industry, homes, and transport while also supporting economic growth in the region. HyNet is made up of several elements, including a number of existing facilities, as well as the development of new technologies such as hydrogen pipelines and carbon capture and storage. We are in the pre-FEED status and we'll be looking to reach FID sometime in 2023-2024. As a lead shareholder in Cadent since we acquired the business in 2017, we've been supportive of all these hydrogen initiatives, including the building out of the team developing the hydrogen thesis at Cadent. We have set up a working group with Cadent, various parts of Macquarie, including the Green Investment Group, our other portfolio companies, including OG in Germany, to share knowledge, best practices, and coordinate hydrogen initiatives across the value chain. Over this period, £3 billion has been invested by the company in upgrading its network, including significant equity capital into the development of hydrogen initiatives. We're also the driving force behind the creation of the Cadent Foundation, which, amongst its other activities, funds critical research and development in this area as well, including most recently the development of a hydrogen hub in Birmingham. Cadent's important work, supported by Macquarie Asset Management and its co-investors, is to deliver cheaper, cleaner energy for the millions of customers who rely on the network every day. While we don't believe that hydrogen is the only low-carbon solution, we do believe it'll play a key role in the decarbonisation puzzle. Low-carbon hydrogen will be an important part of our journey as the world's largest infrastructure investor as we transition our portfolio to net zero by 2040.